Stay tuned for and now our feature presentation. This film's format to your screen. And now, our feature presentation.
Oh boy, that was some good sleep I had. Now it's time to wake up and get myself breakfast. I am not sure how my blanket has got back to shape with something that people call logic, but who cares about it? I am going to go see what day it is today on my calendar. Now let's see. Holy crap! Today is my 23rd birthday. On the August 18th, 2022.
I can't freaking believe that today is my 23rd birthday. This is an amazing surprise that I found when I woke up this morning. Yeah.
I guess to celebrate me turning 23 years old, I am going to throw a party and invite some of my friends to join me, such as Harry Strack the Gomator, Samster 5677, and many others. But first, before I get the party ready, I have to get dressed.
Look at me. My look today makes me look like a cool kid. I am going to go on my computer and open Twitter up to see what is on there today.
Bye.
Today is Paper Luigi 99's birthday. I see in the Twitter. Oh no, it can't be Paper Luigi 99's birthday. And according to the post that Harry Strike the Go animator made, he has turned 23 years old today. He should be wished an happy 23rd birthday, because throughout the past of 2018 and 2019, he has made terrible grounded videos out of me, and my friends Tori and Little Bill. But one of the worst grounded videos out of me he made was Kaidu's Ultimate Punishment Day. I can't stand that video on the internet for any longer, and it really baffles me that 15.5k people still support this guy in my Ultimate Punishment Day video he made back in 2019. But he re-uploaded it to an improved version in 2020 because it got taken down due to YouTube guidelines. I wish that I can trap him inside of something so he will never escape and make videos out of me and my friends again. After of what I just said just gave me the best idea ever, but I am going to need some help with his plan. I guess I will get a Zoom meet ready and text Tori and Little Bill it so we can figure this out. They replied, "Now let's copy and paste this Zoom link to them." Glad you guys can make it.
What's the serious problem that you messaged me and Little Bill for us to come on this meet?
Well, Dora, the serious problem is that today is Paper Luigi 99's 23rd birthday.
What did you just say?
It is no joke, guys, it really is his 23rd birthday, and today is the 18th of August, and that day which is today really is his birthday.
Oh no, it really is the 18th today.
This is not good at all. I really hate Paper Luigi 99 a lot. He's a terrible person that who needs to get a frickin' life, and he also made horrible videos out of me and you too from the past of 2018 and 2019. And since that it is his 23rd birthday today, how about we put some revenge on him so that he will regret from making horrible videos out of us?
You know what, Little Bill, that sounds like the best idea ever. And not to mention that his videos out of us are even within this loser friend Harry Struck the Good Animators.
This is why that I called in a Zoom meet today, so we can think of a plan on how to get our revenge to Paper Luigi 99 on his 23rd birthday.
But how are we going to get revenge on him? Until we think of it, can we not use violence that is bloody scenes related? Because doing stuff like that to get revenge on him is kind of lame, and I want to do some revenge that don't involve bloody scenes.
I find that lame too. Let's think something more funner to do instead of bloody scenes. Hey Dora and Little Bill, I have just gotten the best plan ever on how to get revenge on Paper Luigi 99.
What did you think of then for our revenge?
Did you guys saw his video he made out of me back in Halloween 2019 called Kaidu's Mansion?
I saw it. But what about it?
We all know that our most hated person really loves the game called Luigi's Mansion. Since he really loves that game, it is giving me an idea.
Okay. What then?
We will sneak out of our houses, and how about I will go to GameStop and steal the Luigi's Mansion game, and the GameCube for it, and do something to get Paper Luigi 99 to come to the GameCube without recognizing that it's us.
Got an idea on how to get him to come to the GameCube? How about I will steal some cake mix that is a Pillsbury style and creamy supreme at the grocery store to make a cake, and the cake will be right next to the GameCube? But we are going to need a something and it can smell from far away. But I'll see if I can find something that can smell things from far away.
Speaking of cake, Dora, we also need something to put on the cake to make Paper Luigi 99 fall asleep while we do the rest of our plan to get our revenge on him. I know a place that has something that makes people fall asleep. 7-Eleven. And they have sleeping pills at that store. So how about I will go to 7-Eleven and steal a jar of sleeping pills that will get Paper Luigi 99 to fall asleep in just a few seconds.
Alright guys. Looks like we have everything planned. Let's log out and meet up in Paper Luigi 99's backyard.
Stop what you're doing, boys.
What? What's wrong, Dora?
I just realized that if we steal something from the stores, then it will end up us being arrested and grounded by our parents once they found out.
You have a good point there, Dora. If only there was a way to prevent the people calling the police on us. How about let's use my dad's guns that he uses to torture me from his office to kill people so they would not be available to call the police to arrest us.
That's a great idea, Caillou. Me and Little Bill will meet you at your house so we can steal the weapon.
Wahoo, this is going to be epic.
Alright guys, since my parents and Rosie are not here, it's our chance to sneak into my dad's office and steal three guns to rob three stores.
Let's do this.
Really, Dad? You put a sign up saying keep your hands off my weapons or it is punishment day, and of who's and who's not allowed to enter your office. Screw you, head. And you'll not be giving me a seventh punishment day, because me and my friends will just use the guns that we are about to steal right now and kill you with them when you attempt to ground me. Ignore those signs, guys. My dad is just being a-
Okay, Kadyo.
I'll use the M16 assault rifle, and you guys decide of what gun you want.
Sounds like a plan.
I will take the musket.
Looks like I will be taking the MP5.
Looks like we are all ready to do this. Okay guys, let's split up and get all these items, and we will meet again in the backyard of Paper Luigi 99's house. I will go to GameStop and steal the Luigi's Mansion game and a GameCube console. You Dora go to the grocery store to get the ingredients for the cake, and you Little Bill go to 7-Eleven to get sleeping pills to put on the cake to get Paper Luigi 99 to fall asleep. But don't forget to find an item that can be smelled from far away.
I will not forget to get something like that too, and in case if I can't find something that smells far away, I will call you Dora to find one in the grocery store.
Got it, Little Bill, and got it, Caillou.
Let's do this.
It's Caillou, and he has M16 with him.
Oh, who the heck are you, and please put that gun down.
Me, you I'm high on crack!
Where is the GameCube and this game Luigi's Mansion for it?
Oh my god, please put that gun.
I said where is the GameCube and the Luigi's Mansion game? Spit it out or else you and this place is.
Alright, sir, follow me. Alright sir, here they are. But what about the money?
I don't have any money, but I am taking this without paying.
What? No sir, you can't leave the store without paying.
Why? It seems like to me you are greedy for money and that's what these pay things are for. And who cares about money because you and the rest of the world just put things on sale just for money and you guys only care about money.
That is not true at all sir. And these are not my rules that you have to pay to get these. It is my boss's rules and that is how the world works. And if you don't have any to pay these, then I'm afraid I can't allow you to leave the store with them.
Ah! I don't give a freaking if that is the rules. If you don't allow me to get out of this store right now, then I will shoot you.
Alright, sir, you can leave the store.
Oh my goodness, I am calm.
Ouch. My arm.
Buddy, call the police, quick.
No. Not my bed.
I guess it's up to me.
Now let's get the hell out of here and go to Paper OG99's house before I get caught by the cops.
Where's the cake mix? Aha, there are some Pillsbury cake mix and icing in that chair. And they even have number birthday candles in the bottom one too. Let's get these items real quick and get out of here before I get caught. And luckily I have Mrs. Anderson's MP5 so I can stop people from calling the cops on me. Ha 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 ha. Which cakey mix and icing should I get for Paper OG99's cake? I guess I will pick out some random one. Holy Christ. This will take a lot of carrying to get this item out of the store and to Paper OG99's house. Is there any bags in here to help me carry it? Oh my god, there are some bags over there I can use.
What was that noise? Excuse me, but have you heard something that sounded like a gunshot a few seconds ago?
Yes, I did, sir. I am going to go see what the heck was that noise. I hope nobody with a gun is going to shoot this place up.
Got everything put in the back.
Ha 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 ha.
Hey, who is a little girl like you doing in the store with an MP5 and one of our sports bags? Put it back right now, unless you pay for it.
We will see about that because I will shoot you if you try to attempt to call the cops on me.
Oh shit, I need to get out of here.
Just to avoid getting the police to chase after me when I leave the store, I am going to shoot this place up to prevent that from happening.
Attention everyone, there's a little girl with a gun on the loose and she has shot one of the employees. Evacuate the store immediately before you get shot.
Now let's get the heck out of here and meet up with Kedu Paper OG99's pal.
Oh yes, I found this super strong flower smell jar and that seems useful to use on the cake. Now what I need is some sleeping pills to help get Paper Luigi 99 to fall asleep, but where are they in here? Huh? What is that over there? Oh my god, I am not sure how I am getting this lucky by finding the items we need for Paper Luigi 99's cake, but I guess Gonimat Logic is making this easier. You know, as I think about this, we never planned of what thing to trap Paper Luigi 99 in, and I should get something in here that can trap Paper Luigi 99 in permanently.
What the hell was that? Huh? Who's that guy that just went into that small house? I need to take a look for myself. Hello. You. Who dare sneaks into my lab without knocking on the door? It was me, old man. Hey. You do not call me old man, youngster. That is disrespectful, and I know that I may be an old geezer, but calling old man is very disrespectful. But who are you and what are you doing here? My name is Little Bill. Little Bill? Wait a minute. I think I know who you are. You are Little Bill. The friend of the kid, bald, yellow t-shirt, blue shorts, and red shoes. Wait. That's my friend Kalu. And you do look familiar to me, but I forgot the name. It's been 3 years ago on Halloween. Holy what on earth are you doing with that musket? Oh, ignore that in my hand. I have a musket because I was in a war with my family a minute ago and I came inside to rest myself after when we were done. Oh. That makes sense. You can come in. Can I have the question I asked you now? Oh. My name is Professor Godfrey Fagan. What are those jars you have in your hands? Oh, I don't have any jars, it was just some bin jars that had beans in it, haha. Oh. If you say so, it's been 3 years since the demon kidnapped you and Gale's family. I remember the times me and Gale had to save you and his family. But what was funny about back then is where that bald little idiot got trapped inside of a painting and he deserves it for being a head in his show.
Hey, don't say that about my friend's past and he didn't do anything wrong back then. His parents just blamed him for no reason at all and they just like to torture my friend for fun and they are still doing that these days. If you disrespect my friend again, then you will know what will happen if you disrespect my friend again.
Whoa, 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 okay, okay, I will not disrespect your friend's death again. Thank you. Hey, Professor Godfrey Fagan. What's that on the floor right in that corner? You means this thing? Yeah, what is it? Why, this is the Poltergust 3000. It's a vacuum that sucks up ghosts and let's take this for example. If people get killed, then their bodies get turned to ghosts, which is actually known as spirits.
Oh my, oh my god, that Poltergust 3000 is giving you the idea of how me and my friends can get revenge on Paluigi 99 easier.
I forgot to tell you, once you suck up a ghost in there, then you can take it back here so I can trap it in the painting with a ghost portrificationizer, which is the room over there. And after you make them into a painting, we hang them up on a wall and they never escape. Unless if we do it in reverse to get the ghost or whoever is trapped into a painting out.
Then an idea flew into
Little Bill's brain.
If me, Dora and Gale would kill Paper Luigi 99 after
when he passed out, and if he turned into a ghost, I will use the Poltergust 3000 to suck him in, and trap him into a painting.
Professor Godfrey Fagan? Yes? I was wondering if I can have that Poltergust 3000 for myself. Can I have it?
No.
No? But why? You can't have it because in order for you to have it, I need to know what you are going to use it for to capture ghosts, and you need to tell me what you need it for.
Oh no, I need to ask what I need it for?
I'm worried if I tell him that I need it to suck up Paper Luigi 99's body after when me, Gale, and Dora kill him, he is not going to allow me to have it.
Oh, how stupid of me.
I should just use the musket to kill Professor Godfrey Fagan so he will not call the cops on me.
What the f***, little Bill? Why are you staring at that musket, and you have been standing there no talking for 2 minutes already?
Give me the vacuum right now or else I will shoot you. Whoa whoa, little Bill. What has gotten into you, youngster? If you shoot me, then I'm sure to die, and if you are not going to listen to me that I am not allowing you to have my vacuum, then I'm
Alright. Since I have killed Professor Godfrey Fagan so he will not stop me from stealing this vacuum, let's grab it and get the heck out of here and to Paper Luigi 99's house to meet up with Gale, Lou, and Dora.
Somebody might be trying to escape the store without paying for the items. Hey! Little boy, what is that musket in your hand and what items do you have?
I have no items with me, and in case if you ask what this thing is, it is my vacuum and I am not asking of why I have it.
Well, let me check out for myself.
Don't you dare go through looking for what I stolen in this store and get the f*** out of my face. My ass is now out of here.
Oh my freaking god, this is the third time that a kid has stolen items from this store. I am calling the police to arrest the kid before he gets far away.
Come on, little Bill. What's taking you so long to get the items you need? You shouldn't been here like 3 minutes.
Hey guys, sorry I am late. While I was getting the items we needed from 7-Eleven, I have run into the Professor Godfrey Fagan from 3 years ago, Gale, Lou, and—
Oh my god, please don't bring up the Professor Godfrey Fagan from 3 years ago when I had that mansion from some Chuck E. Cheese contest that I did not even enter, little Bill. Professor Godfrey Fagan betrayed me when he helped me back then, and my parents tricked me from being ungrounded at the end, and I really hated that from my past. Wait a minute, is that a Poltergust 3000? I remember using something like that when I saved my family and you from 3 years ago. But wait a minute, where on earth did you find that?
That was I was about to tell you, Kalu. I got this Poltergust 3000 from the 7-Eleven from this little hidden house I found in 7-Eleven and met Professor Godfrey Fagan inside of it that you worked with in the past and killed him because he wouldn't let me have this Poltergust 3000. And speaking of this Poltergust 3000, he told me that somebody gets killed, they become spirits and you can suck. And that thing he taught me gave me an idea of how to get revenge on Paper Luigi 99 in a different way.
How then?
After when we bake the cake and get Paper Luigi 99 to fall asleep, we will take him to his basement, kill him with your dad's guns, Gale, which is these things, wait until he turns into a spirit, and I will suck him up with this vacuum. That way, he will never make grounded videos out of us.
Oh yeah.
What a brilliant way to do that rest of the revenge, little Bill.
You won the mansion, can you?
Yes, I did, Dora. It all happened after ever since you made that grounded video out of a video game character of Kirby and got expelled from school from it. But speaking of that, whatever happened to you after you made that Kirby grounded video?
But not my bad memories. This is what happened, kid you. So after when I was expelled from school, Fred banished me to the mountains in the concussion rocket that Velma made killed me.
Oh. So that's what happened to you all this time 3 years ago. I am so sorry that happened to you, Dora. You don't need to be upset because that happened 3 years ago.
I know it happened 3 years ago, kid you. But just by thinking about it is very horrible, and that was the most concussion torture that I've ever experienced in my life.
I'm sure it was a lot of torture you experienced of your life, Dora. But I'm sure by getting a revenge on Paper Luigi 99 on his 23rd birthday will make you feel a lot better.
That would make me a lot better, could you? Now he's ready to kick Paper Luigi 99's butt.
We are right behind you, Dora.
Alright guys, his bad boy is right behind you guys.
Alright. Now let's sneak inside and make his birthday cake for him to pass out and get the GameCube ready.
Remember guys, we need to be very quiet when we make the cake and get the GameCube ready, because if Paper Luigi 99 or his friends who he invited to his birthday party see us, then we are grounded and will might end up for punishment day. So be quiet the best as we can.
Got it, Kalu.
Alright, we got into the... Now let's get upstairs to the kitchen and make his cake. Where's that music coming from?
Seems like to me that it is coming from upstairs from the vent. It is the sound of Paper Luigi 99 partying with his friends with the music on. Let's get upstairs to the kitchen as quiet as we can, guys.
Alright, the music is just playing from the left of this part of the house, and everything in this room is all clear. Everything is all clear in this part of the house, guys.
Okay. Since we are on to the second floor of Paper Luigi 99's house, do you have any idea of where the kitchen is, Galu?
I may know where the kitchen is, but I need to use my mind for directions.
Five minutes later.
Right over there. Right all along. I never thought my computer skills can help me find the kitchen, since everyone calls me a whiny ball loser that shows kids how to be whiny and immature like me. But since we found the kitchen, let's make this cake for Paper Luigi 99. Okay, Dora. Take out the cake mix you gotten from the grocery store and read the instructions on how to make the cake.
This is the first step. It says in the first that all we need is a 1 cup of water, 1 milk, and 3 eggs for the first. Okay, you go fill up a 1 cup of water, pour it into a bowl.
So we play it good and loud. She might get up and dance again.
Looks like we are all done. By that look of that cake is just so good as that I really want to eat it.
Kalu, you do realize that the cake is not for us, it's for Paper Luigi 99 to pass out.
Jeez, little Bill,
Sorry about that. Now let's set up the GameCube before we put the sleeping pills and smell far away thing on the cake you have gotten, little Bill.
I have the items in my pocket, Scale Lou.
Help me set up the GameCube, guys.
Thanks to the help with something that people call logic, it helped us get a flat screen TV so Paper Luigi 99 can play Luigi's Mansion on it. The only thing we have to do before we put the things on the cake is to put the Luigi's Mansion disc in the GameCube and turn it on. Oh yes, it worked. Now let's put these things on the cake real quick before somebody comes in and sees us.
I have the items in my pocket, Kalu. Sleeping pills that can make you fall asleep automatically. And this is a super strong flower smell that can make objects to smell from far away that, and this looks like it can be very useful to get Paper Luigi 99 to come over here. Now we got to go hide and set up Paper Luigi 99's revenge in the basement after when he falls asleep.
Let's hide our bits in this corner before he comes.
Dang. That was the best beat to music ever.
It sure was, dude. And I'm so glad that you liked my birthday fan art that I made for you and posted to social media earlier today. And let's hope that this day never ends. Even though that it'll end at some point though, but I wish that this party never ends.
Huh?
Oh my goodness, I smell something very yummy. I need to go see what the yummy smell is.
Where are you going?
I have a feeling that he finds it steam smell great or something.
Oh my god, is that a birthday cake just for me? I need to eat it because it's...
And they even hooked up a GameCube in my top 1 most loving to pieces games, Luigi's Mansion.
Let's dig in this cake and play some Luigi's Mansion. Come to Papa, you yummy looking cake.
Damn. That was a very good ass cake I have ever eaten for my birthday, and how about let's play some Luigi's Mansion even though I did not set it up.
Ouch, my head is for whatever reason hurting.
I think I'm going to pass out.
The sleeping pills worked, yes. All we have to do now is take him away to the basement, kill him, and suck his spirit in the Poltergeist 3000 so he will never get revived again.
Where am I? I'm in my basement. How did I end up here after when I fallen asleep after I ate the birthday cake?
It was us who made you to end up down in your basement, Paper Luigi 99.
What the Kalo, Dora, and Little Bill? What the heck are you doing here and why am I tied up in ropes? So you three were the people who pranked me by eating the cake and set it up a GameCube and Luigi's Mansion for me to play and gotten pranked right before I was going to play it.
Exactly, Paper Luigi 99. Or should I say, Jacob.
Hey, you do not call me by my real name, Kalo.
You should know by now that you are only allowed to call me Paper Luigi 99. But why on earth did you set this crazy trap on me, and let me go by the way?
Never. We set this prank on you because it is for some revenge for making terrible grounded videos out of us back from 2018 and 2019, and this will sure to work to teach a lesson yourself that you'll never make grounded videos out of us never again. And what I mean never again, is that we are going to kill you.
How are you going to kill me, you idiots?
We are going to kill you.
By using my dad's guns that he tortures me with.
Oh crap. Get me out of here right now, and I am so sorry for making terrible grounded videos out of you guys, and give me a second chance please.
You really think we would give you a second chance to be alive after all the hell you have made us go through? Never. A lot of your haters have a good point on you. Your channel content is nothing but child abuse and made the three of us doing a lot of atrocious things that made our lives through a living hell throughout the years, and we can't take it any longer. So that's why we are going to kill you, just so you'll stop making horrible videos out of us. And let's hope that these bullets hurt.
I agree with Kid Yu. The videos you made out of us are even with it your friend Harry Struck the Gold Animators, even though I still really hate him for making grounded videos out of us too.
Doro is right, jerk. And after when we kill you with these guns, your body will turn into a ghost and we will suck you in by using this. Poltergust 3000 that I stolen from Professor Godfrey Fagan's little lab that I found inside that 7-Eleven when I stolen that sleeping pills and super strong flower smell jars.
Was that the reason why I passed out a few seconds after I ate the entire cake, and that super strong flower smell steam was?
Exactly.
So prepare to die and allow your body to turn into a ghost and get sucked in the Poltergust 3000 for as long as your ghost self lives.
No, 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 no. Please don't kill me, Kalo, Dora, and Little Bill. I am so sorry that I made you three go through a lot in the past, and I promise that I will not make grounded videos out of you guys again.
You are just saying that as an excuse to get away with it, and we are not falling for it. Say goodnight, you child abuser.
I'm starting to worry about what has happened to Paper Luigi 99, and the steam he got extracted by has gone away.
He has never came back after 30 minutes, and I'm starting to get worried too.
I think we should go-
Out there, please stop it.
Oh my goodness gracious. I just heard Paper Luigi 99's voice, and it seems to be coming from the basement door. Follow me, guys.
I have a bad feeling that my best friend is getting hurt in the basement, and I am too scared to go down there.
Oh come on, Samster 5677. I know that this seems terrifying, but we stick up to Paper Luigi 99 every time when haters give him hate bases. We have been friends with him for 4 years now, and he made awesome grounded and gonimate videos out of his 5 series, and we can't let that be over. If we want him to continue making videos for future, then we need to see what is happening to him downstairs in the basement, and we need to follow Harry to the basement.
You're right, dude. Only for Paper Luigi 99 to continue making videos.
We did it. We did it. We killed Paper Luigi 99 and sucked his spirit in the poltergeist.
Oh my freaking goodness! Paper Luigi 9 is dead, and it's Caillou, Dora, and Little Bill with guns! Oh my god! Caillou, Dora, Little Bill, what on earth did you just do, and why did you kill Paper Luigi 9? Oh my god, I cannot believe you guys did this. Why? Huh? What is that? Is that a Poltergust 3000?
Seems like it is Harry.
Oh crap, the police is coming. Once they find us, we are going to be a big dead mean once our parents find out about this.
Open up,
This is the Go City Police. Are you the owner of this house?
No, officer, I'm not the owner of this house. The owner of this house is my friend Paper Luigi 99, and what are you here for?
I have gotten a call from 7-Eleven saying that there was a little boy who has killed one of the employees at the store who had a yellow sweater, a purple turtleneck, blue pants, white shoes, black skin, and a bald head. And he has stolen a jar of sleeping pills, and a super strong flower smell jar, and they also told us that he had some sort of vacuum that is red.
That has got to be Little Bill, because I saw him in Paper Luigi 99's basement with a red vacuum, and while we were waiting for Paper Luigi 99 to come back to the living room so we could continue partying, heard gunshots and the screaming from the basement, and we went downstairs to see what it was. It was these three little kids called Caillou, Dora, and Little Bill. And Paper Luigi 99 was dead because they also had guns with them in their hands.
Oh my god, I know who those other two kids are. They are Kalu and Dora, and we have gotten phone calls from GameStop and the grocery store that they have done some chaos at those stores, and the chaos of what they did is against the law. Don't worry, young man, we have it all under control. Once we take them to the police station, we will execute them if it's okay with Officer Boris, since I know Boris is the father of Kalu. Now show us of where the three criminals are at so we can take them to jail.
They are in the basement. Follow me. Here they are, officers. This guy who is bleeding and dead is Paper Luigi 99. Please arrest these three murderers quick before they kill any
of
us.
You want to arrest us, officers? Then you will be shot with my father's M16. So prepare to die, all you pieces of crap. This gun is all out of bullet. That's impossible.
My gun is not out of bullets. Take this, mother. Hey! What the heck? My gun is out of bullets too. What the heck is going on with these guns?
Don't worry, guys. I got them right now. God damn it. What the hell is wrong with you, Musket? Why? Why is these guns all out of bullets already after when we used them to kill Paper Luigi 99?
I think we ran out because we used most of them at the stores we went to kill people so they would not call the police on us. There is nothing else we can do except face the consequences of a lifetime in prison.
Kalu, Dora, and Little Bill. I can't believe that you three killed my top most favorite governor, Paper Luigi 99. How could you three do this on his 23rd birthday? You know he made DOS grand videos out of you guys and his other two series as well, and Paper Luigi 99 has worked hard on those videos over the years of 2018 to 2020. Now he could no longer make videos because of you three murders killed him, and for also the other chaos you have done in GameStop, the grocery store, and 7-Eleven.
For the consequences of your actions, you will stay in jail for the next 5 hours, and after when the 5 hours are up, you three will get the death penalty. Take these three baby show characters to a cell that has no beds, no window, no toilet, no sink, and nothing else. Just an empty cell with nothing in it, and that's it. Time to get your orange jumpsuits on, you three pieces of sh**.
Kalu, Dora, and Little Bill, you three have some visitors that want to see you. I will bring them in right now.
Oh crap, it's our parents. Come, Dad, are you supposed to be at the front desk? And why are Harry's parents and DJ's parents here too?
I should be at my desk, but I went to and meet up with your mother so we can bomb you all at the same time. And Harry and DJ's parents are here because they heard that you killed Harry and DJ at the GameStop, Kalu, and they were sure to teach you all and believe that you robbed items and caused chaos in three stores such as GameStop, the grocery store, and 7-Eleven and killed my most favorite governor with my guns.
E3 should know that stealing and killing people is very wrong, and E3 had ruined paper Luigi 99's 23rd birthday by pranking him with a birthday cake you made.
And Dora, you had stolen the items to make his cake at the grocery store, and since you and your friends used all of it to make paper Luigi 99's cake, I will have to lose money because you can't return it now since it is all gone.
Dora, the mother pranking a stupid explorer. I can't believe you right now, young lady. Not just you have stolen the cake ingredients. You have also killed some people and done us at the store, and you have to pay money for the damages you have done while killing people in the store. Little bit freaking lover. You and your mother can't believe that you have stolen two jars at 7-Eleven while being sleeping pills to get paid from the G99 to fall asleep a few seconds after he ate the cake. And stolen a super strong flower slide jar to get paid from the G99 to come over to the cake. And we can't believe that you have killed Professor Ludwig Golden from his little house and stolen a Poltergust 2000 Golden and killed the 7-Eleven employee with Mr. Anderson's musket. We can't freaking believe you.
We are excited for you to die by the death penalty later today, because we really hate you throughout all the crimes you have done in Ghost City along with your friends. And since that you use a sleeping pills and super strong flower smell jars, you also have to pay for them because we can't return them. But how dare you suck paid the Luigi 99 spirit in the Poltergust 3000. You know the stupid bard in your head. Me and my husband are very upset about a most modern sweet young man who died, and we are very pissed off at you for killing our son. We hope you die during today, Kalu the murderer.
Oh my god, Kalu. One can't believe that you have killed my son, and he was far too young to die, you know. Now we lost our child because of you, piece of Me and my wife hope that you die in jail today and get all the torture in hell.
Are you kidding us, Kalu? Me and my husband has heard that you have killed our son DJ at GameStop along with his BFF Harry today. Now we have lost our child because of you, murderers, who caused so much chaos in GameStop and robbed our GameCube.
My freaking crap in a bucket can. You have really f***ed up today by killing our child and his blippet hammy at GameStop. We hope that we die in hell and get a lot of permission, you know, to just come back.
Since you and your friends really f***ed up today, Kalu, you are now so grounded for 5-3-2-6-7-5-8-3-2-6-7-5-2-3-7-8-5-2-6-2-3-8-9 years.
As for you, Dora, you are grounded the same time as Kalu.
See you three baby show stupid characters in the next 2 hours for execution time, and we all hope you will have fun getting tortured in hell. Stop crying like a 1-day-year-old, or the execution will start right now.
Is there any last words for you three to say before I pull the rope and get you three executed?
I don't want to die. Want it at all.
Too bad. If you didn't kill Paper Luigi 99 in the first place, then this will not have happened to you three. But it is going to happen now. So say goodnight, you murderers. Hope you three learn a good lesson in hell today, and goodbye until the next episode of Kalu Gets Grounded, Dora Gets Grounded, or Little Bill Gets Grounded. Which of you viewers think the next troublemaker is going to be in the next Grounded episode? Tell in the comment section below of who you think is going to get grounded or get a punishment day next. Now I'm leaving because I'm now on my lunch break.
Before I start this video, I'd like to make an announcement. Only 3.7% of you are subscribed, so that means 96.3% of you guys are not subscribed. So subscribe so that we can lower the amount of people who are not subscribed. I make epic content so you won't regret it. Anyways, enjoyed the video.
Okay class, today is a special behavior chart day, or should I call it the ultimate behavior chart day? This one is very special. I will now explain all the cards that we have. Let's start off with the good cards. If you get the gold card, you graduate forever and get $5 million. If you get the silver card, you get 10 years off and $3 million. If you get the bronze card, you will get 5 years off and $1 million. If you get the blue card, you get 2 years off and $100,000. If you get the pale blue card, you get 8 months off. If you get the dark blue card, you will get 5 months off. If you get the bright green card, you get 3 months off. If you get the dark green card, you get 2 months off. If you get the cyan card, you get 1 month off. If you get the greener cyan card, you will get 3 weeks off. If you get the dark cyan card, you will get 2 weeks off. If you get the yellow card, you will get 1 week off. If you get the dark yellow card, you will get 3 days off. If you get the white card, you will get 1 day off. If you get the gray card, nothing happens. You will stay here. These are the good cards. Now it's time to explain the bad cards. If you get the purple card, you will get a talk after school. If you get the dark purple card, you will get detention for 2 hours and 33 minutes. If you get the pale purple card, you get detention for 12 hours and get suspended for 3 days. If you get the orange card, you will get detention for 3 days and suspended for a week. If you get the dark orange card, you get detention for a week and suspended for 3 months. If you get the red or orange card, you get detention for 1 month and suspended for a year. If you get the red card, you get detention for a year and suspended for 86 years. If you get the dark red card, you will get detention for 512 years and expelled for 54,356,789 years. Now all of you pay attention to the last card. This is the black card, which is the worst card on this board. If you get this card, you will be expelled forever and sent to jail. Alright, now that this is out of the way, we will start the behavior chart day. I will send you all your cards. You better hope that your card is good or you will get punishments. I will first start with Kalo. Kalo, come here to receive your card. You are first in line. Congratulations Kalo, you won the gold card, which means you graduate forever and get $5 million. Go to the principal's office so you can receive your reward.
I got the gold card. I can't wait to get my rewards and graduate. Thank you, Miss Martin. You are the best teacher ever.
Alright, next in line is Lawrence the Subway Fan 2008, who is also the creator of this channel and video. Lawrence the Subway Fan 2008, come here so that you can get your card. Lawrence the Subway Fan 2008, you get the silver card, which mean you get many years off and $3 million. You make epic videos. Go to the principal's office to redeem your reward.
I got the silver card. I can't wait to get my rewards and my few years off. I am the best and most special person ever.
Next in line is Adult Rosie, who is a very good student. Adult Rosie, please come here so you can get your card. Congratulations Adult Rosie, you won the bronze card, which means you get years off and $1 million. Go to the principal's office to redeem your reward.
I won the bronze card. I can't wait to get my rewards.
Alright, now that the three great cards are now given, let's start with the regular good cards. Next in line is Leo. Leo, please come out so that you can get your card. Leo, you get the blue card, which means you get 2 years off and $100,000. Please go to the principal's office to redeem your reward.
I got a good card. I can't wait to receive my awards. I am so lucky. Yaya 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 way a.
Alright, now, next in line, is Clementine. Please come in so that you can get your card. Clementine, you get the light blue card, which means you get time off. Please go to the principal's office to redeem your reward. Alright, next in line we have Sarah. Sarah, please come out so that you can get your card. Sarah, you get the dark blue card, which means you get 5 months off. Go to the principal's office to receive your reward.
Yo 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 yo. I got the dark blue card. Now I get 5 months off. Time to redeem my card and get my rewards. Yo 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 yo.
Okay, now that the first row of cards is done with, time to get to the second row of cards. Next in line is Char. Char, please come here so that you can get your card. Char, you get the bright green card, which means you get 2 months off. Go to the principal's office to redeem your card for these awards.
I got the bright green card. Ya 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 way. I can't wait to bring this card to the principal and get my 2 months off.
Ugh. I'm tired of standing up for 6 minutes and a half. I also feel like I need to go to the bathroom. I will be right back.
I am going to change all the bad cards and make them gold cards. Ha 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 ha. Ya 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 a ya 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 a. I turned all the bad cards into gold cards. Now I will definitely graduate and get a lot of money. Ha 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 ha.
Hey, who turned all the bad cards into gold cards? I didn't do this.
It was Caillou. He turned all of the bad cards into golden cards. Please remove the golden card from him. He does not deserve it.
No, that's not true. It was Rosie. She is the one who changed all the bad cards into golden cards. She knows she'll get a bad card, so she did it. Please don't believe her. She's liar.
Rosie, for lying to me and changing all the bad cards to gold cards. I will change the cards back and I will give you a worse card.
No 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 no. Please don't do it.
There, all the cards are changed back to normal. Kalo, thank you for telling me about this. I will give you an extra $1 million for this. Alright, next in line is Old Lawrence the Subway Fan 2008. Old Lawrence the Subway Fan 2008. Please come here so that you can get your card.
What is it, Miss Martin? Which card am I going to get?
Old Lawrence the Subway Fan 2008, you get the green card, which means you get 2 months off. Please go to the principal's office to redeem your reward.
Yay. I got the green card. Green is my favorite color. I cannot wait to redeem this card and get my 2 months off. Yay.
Alright, next in line is the police officer. Police officer, please come here to get your card. And by the way, leave your weapons at the table. Police officer, you get the cyan card, which means you get 1 month off. Please go to the principal's office so that you can redeem your reward.
Yeah. I won the cyan card. I can't wait to show this to the school principal to get my month off. My co-workers are going to be jealous of me. Yeah.
Alright, next in line is going to be Boris. Boris, please come here so that you can get your card. Boris, you get the pale cyan card, which means you get 3 weeks off. Please go to the principal's office to redeem your reward.
What? No, the pale cyan card is too low. Why did you give me that card? I need the gold card right now or else you are grounded. You hear me? Grounded.
Boris, stop whining about your pale cyan card. Besides, the pale cyan card is still a good card and you get 3 weeks off if you get it. Now please, go to the principal's office now.
Fine. You win this time, Miss Martin, but you better give me the gold card next time or you will be grounded. I am never going to forget this.
Sorry about that, students. Next in line is the fooder. He is the best chef in the city and makes the best food ever. The fooder, please come here so that you can get your card. The fooder, you get the dark cyan card, which means you get 2 weeks off. The food you make is very delicious and very tasty. Go to the principal's office to redeem your reward.
Yay. It's great to know that my food is loved everywhere. I can't wait to show this to the principal and get my 2 weeks off. Honestly, I kind of need rest right now, so good.
Alright, next in line is a Chinese worker from Foxconn. He goes through the trouble of building products for us and he's really underpaid. Foxconn worker, come here please. Chinese worker from Foxconn, thank you for making stuff for us. You get the yellow card which means you get a week off. Go to the principal's office to redeem your reward.
I cannot wait to get a week off from the facility and the terrible pay and be with my family. Thank you, kind woman. You are the best person ever.
Alright, the second row of cards is over. Now let's go the third row of cards. Next up in line is Catherine. Catherine, please come here so that you can get your card. Catherine, you always teach your husband a lesson because he's a brat. You get the dark yellow card, which means you get 5 days off. Go to the principal's office to redeem your award.
Great, I am the best wife ever in the whole worldwide world. Now I am going to show this to my husband Dave and make him cry because he always cries for no reason.
Alright, next in line is Drive Stewart. He takes care of people's health and is a good doctor. Dr. Stewart, please come here so that you can get your card. Dr. Stewart, you get the white card. You're really good at healing people and watching people's health. Please go to the principal's office to redeem your reward.
Good. I like taking care of people, as long as I paid for my services, of course. I will go ahead and give that card to the principal's office so I can get my awards from my behavior.
Alright, next in line is going to be Peter Griffin. He is a dog that is very, very funny and it can also talk. Peter Griffin, please come in here so that you can get your card. Peter Griffin, you are a very, very funny card who can also talk. You get the gray card, so nothing is going to happen to you. You can now either go back to your seat or leave.
Ha 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 ha. I am funny. Ha 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 ha
are no cards that will give you something that isn't terrible. To everyone that is still in class, you're screwed. We will first start with you, Cap Guy. You are always racist and a whiny brat who makes fun of people and makes profit off of it, too. Cap Guy, come here so that you can get your card. Cap Guy, you are the most racist person I have ever seen. You get the purple card, which means you get a talk after school. Go to the principal's office right now, you ugly brat.
Oh, I hate my life. I regret being racist to people all the time, Miss Martin. I wish you can give me a second chance. Can you do that, please? I promise I will improve. I will go.
The Kate voice is not working for me anymore for some reason. So I will have to use this voice for now to continue this behavior chart day. Alright, next up in line we have Tim Cook. He is a very greedy person who only cares about making money. Tim Cook, please come in here so that you can get your card. Tim Cook, you are the most greediest person I have ever seen. You get the dark purple card, which means you get detention for more than 2 hours. Go to the principal's office now.
Miss Martin, you are the worst teacher I have ever met. I hope you die in the worst conditions ever. You suck. I don't want to see you ever again. Go die in a hole.
Next up in line, we have Voir. He always makes fun of people and beats them up for no reason but for his enjoyment. Voir, come in here so that you can get your card. Noir. You are a brat who always beats people. You get the pale purple card, which means you get detention for 12 hours and suspended for 3 days. Go to the principal's office RT now.
No. You will not do this to me. I am not going to accept get this card. You will give me a good card right now or else I will beat you to death. Do it now. I want a good card.
Shut up, Noir. You are not going to get a good card because of your bratty behavior. Now please, go to the principal's office right now so I can continue the behavior chart day.
I want a good card, 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 give me a good card right now, 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 now.
Shut up, Noir. You are not going to get a good card and that's final. Now stop whining and go to the principal's office or else I will move you there myself. This is your only warning.
I will beat you up right now, 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 now.
Ow, oh, whoa, oh, whoa, 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 wow, wow, ow, oh, whoa, 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 ow, wow, ow, oh, w, oh, whoa, 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 stop, 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 soap, stop, stop, sot, sot, psr, stop, stop, wah, a.
All right. Fine. You win. You get the dark yellow card. Please leave me alone. I am hurt.
I knew that would work. I am the best student ever. Time to give this to the principal. By the way, Miss Martin, you're bad.
God. I hate Vior. He is very bad. Alright, the third row of cards is now over with. Which means time to get to the worst row of cards. The fourth row. You are not going to get mercy.
We will first start with the news reporter. He always reports misinformation and is very deceptive. News reporter, please come here so you can get your card. You are in trouble.
You get the orange card, go to the principal right now.
Hello class. Miss Martin isn't feeling well right now, so I will be taking over for the rest of the behavior chart day now. Where were we? Next up in line, we have racist police officer. You can tell what he is just by his name alone. Racist police officer, come here right now so that you can get your card. Racist police officer. You are a fake cop and you're the most racist person in the whole world. You brat. You get the dark orange card. Go to the principal's office right now.
You are not going to get away with this. I will arrest the principal and I will make sure that they give me a good card. If they don't, they are all arrested. That includes you.
What a brat. Next up we have Bald Caillou. He is a very whiny troublemaker who always misbehaves and does very bad stuff. Bald Caillou, come over here so that you can get your card. Bald Caillou, you are a big troublemaker. You get the red or orange card, which means you get detention for a month and suspended for a year. Go to the principal's office right now.
No, 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 no. Please, don't do this. I promise I will improve. Please, I want a good card.
Shut up, Bald Caillou. You are not going to get a good card and that is final. Now go to the principal's office right now, you are wasting our time. Now go.
Wa-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a
child who was a big troublemaker and is a really really big crybaby. Childish dad, come here so you can get your card. Childish dad, you are a big man child troublemaker. You get the red card, which means you get detention for a year and suspended for 86 years. Go to the principal's office right now. Next up is Rosie. She is the second worst troublemaker ever on this planet. Rosie, come down here right now to get your card. Rosie, you are the worst girl ever. You get the dark red card, which means you get detention for 512 years and expelled for 5, 4, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 years. Go to the principal's office right now.
Wa 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 wa.
Last up in line, we have Classic Caillou. He is the worst human being ever. Classic Caillou, get over here right now to get your card. You are in deep, deep trouble. Hold on, I will let Miss Martin deal with you.
Can I get another chance?
Absolutely not. Classic Caillou, you are the worst human being I have ever seen. You get the black card. Go to the principal's office right now. Now, 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 now.
Oh my god, what is it, Classic Caillou?
I got the black card.
Classic Caillou, how dare you get the black card? That's it, I'm calling your parents right now.
Kalo, I am so happy that you behaved and got the gold card and graduated and earned money, that is so.
You are unbounded, 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 ungrounded forever and ever and ever. Go do whatever you want.
Chuck E. Cheese is here, I come.
Hello there, Classic Kalo and Rosie. Which cards did you both get?
I got the dark red card. Wah 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 wah.
I got the black card.
Classic Kalo and Rosie, Classic Kalo and Rosie, Classic Kalo and Rosie, how dare you both get the dark red card and the black card? That is so it.
You both are so grounded for 1-3-4-3-0-4-7-6-3-4-8-3-6-7-4-7-9-3-9-3-4-8-3-2-8-6-2-0-9-3-7-8-2-9-3-4-6-7-2-1-3-9-0-4-7-0-1-4-7-2-3-9-0-3-4-6-7-2-1-3-9-0-4-7-0-1-4-7-2-3-9-0-3-4-5-6-7-8 7-5-7-9-2-3-6-4-8-9-3-2-7-5-9-7-3-6-2-4-7-0-6-2-3-8-9-3-7-6-5-0-9-7-2-3-6-4-9-8-3-2-7-0-7-3-5-2-6-4-8-9-0 years.
Rosie, go to your room right freaking now and stay there forever and ever and ever and don't ever come out.
As for you, Classic Kano, you will go to your room and you are going to imprison in it forever and ever and ever and ever. Go to your room right now, 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 now.
Wah 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 wah.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video. It took me a while to make. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos. Subscribe, like. Find hidden cake in the video.
Good morning, class. Today is the end of first semester. So we will be doing a behavior card day. This will determine how you have behaved during the first semester. I will explain the cards. If you get the rainbow card, you get 100 years off. I mean, it's not like you will only be in school for a few more years, right? I mean, you won't get an education, but hey, free school because go animate logic. Anyways, if you get the ruby card, you get 50 years off. Just like how PewDiePie got a ruby play button for 50 million subscribers. Good joke, am I right? Yes, I am right. Okay, I will stop with the jokes now. If you get the gold card, you get 25 years off. If you get the silver card, you get 12.5 years off. Because 25 divided by 2 is 12.5. If you get the bronze card, you get 6.25 years off because 12.5 divided by...
We get it already. Now be quiet.
Ha 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 ha, what are you? Some kind of off-brand GoTube?
Nah. I am JazzyJ27. Now you will be banned for even thinking about calling me that. Wait a second. This isn't Go Animate Central. Wah 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 wah.
Anyways, if you get the pink card, you get 4 years off. If you get the magenta card, you get 3.14159265353589732384664338.
Oh no, you freaking don't!
I have had enough of this crazy teacher, so I'm going to be the teacher for today, everyone. If you get the blue card, you get 1 year off. If you get the teal card, you get 6 months off. If you get the green card, you get 3 months off. If you get the white card, nothing will happen. If you get the yellow card, you will not be in trouble. You'll just get a little talk after school. If you get the orange card, you will get 1 day of detention. If you get the red card, you'll get 1 week of detention. If you get the black card, you get 1 month of detention. Now, this is the worst card. If you get the dead meat card, you are in dead meat and you will be expelled forever. I will now hand out the cards. Lily, you have received the rainbow card because you have been the best and nicest student in the first semester. Go to Principal Balding's office and make him proud.
Yay, 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 yay.
Caillou, you have been a pretty nice student overall. You will get the ruby card. Now go to Principal Balding's office and make him proud.
Yay. Ruby is also my favorite gem.
Vian Council members, you all get the gold card and get 25 years off. Go to Principal Balding's office and make him proud.
By the way, I'm also a Vian Council member, so I get this card.
Yay, 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 yay.
Alvin Hung, since you are GoAnimate's founder and you really like the old themes, you get the silver card. Go to Principal Balding's office and make him proud. Zach, you are one of our first GoAnimate Grounded characters, and you have also gotten pretty good grades this year. You will get 6 years off. Go to Principal Balding's office and make him proud.
Yay. I can't wait to get my reward.
Splashy Trash 280, for making epic and good videos, you get the pink card as well as 3 years off. Go to Principal Balding's office and make him proud.
Heck your ears, heck your ears.
New guy, since you have helped the goat test and are now the proud owner of it, you get 2 years off. Go to Principal Balding's office and make him proud.
Well, I'll take the magenta card then.
Police officers, since you are always here to arrest the little troublemakers, you get 1 year off. Go to Principal Balding's office and make him proud.
Let's moonwalk out of here.
X, since you make great commentaries on our GoAnimate videos, you get 6 months off. Go to Principal Balding's office and make him proud.
TBH, be honest, I love this card.
SketchDion 106, for being one of our best GoAnimate artists and the first one on Discord as well, you get the green card and 3 months off. Go to Principal Balding's office and make him proud.
Yay, I'm going to make another art picture after this.
Random Stock Kid, because you got the white card, nothing will happen to you. Just go back to your seat.
Kaden.
I'm sorry, Fart Noise 9. The reason you got the yellow card is because you kept interrupting class with your farts. Don't worry, you are not in any form of trouble. You will just have a little talk with me after school. Go to the principal's office and show him what you got.
I wish I could cry, but I have no eyes.
Crazy character, you get 1 day of detention because you lag the video maker all the time. Go to Principal Baldy's office right now. Stephanie, because you are always doing bad things to Lily, you got the red card, and because of that, you are getting 1 week of detention. Go to Principal Balding's office right now.
Ugh. I hate this school so much.
Bob, you get the black card because you are always doing mean things to Caillou, and you have also broken out of prison after causing trouble. Go to Principal Balding's office right this instant.
Can I have maybe just one more chance?
Absolutely not! Rosie, you cannot have another chance. You are always acting bad and get grounded all the frickin' time. Because of this, you get the dead meat card. Now go to Principal Balding's office right freaking now.
Wah 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 wah.
Hello Lily. What brings you into my office today?
Well Principal Balding, I got the rainbow card. So I have 100 years off.
Now Lily. Great job. You can go home now.
Yay 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 yay. Mom and Dad.
Lily, what are you doing home so early?
Well, Mom and Dad, it is book you ace I got the rainbow card and 100 years off.
Well, in that case, Lily, you are ungrounded for 9999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999
I was so bad and got the dead meat card. I am expelled forever.
Rosie, how dare you get a dead meat card? That is so it. You are grounded for 2983718312773812973812139782137219387928793 years. Go to your room right now.
Shout out and thanks to T-Bone Animate for starring in this video and providing voice lines. Go check out his channel.
Did you find the hidden cake?
We moon.
moonflowers are supposed to protect the moons of this galaxy. The newbie got lucky. It happens. Here's the thing about luck, though. It runs out. La-di-da! Look who's back. It's about time. Okay. Looking pretty. Whoa! Oh, you startled me, little treasure guy. What? No treasure today? Lucky you. You get a sneak peek at what I'm up to. Check it out. You sure you can see okay with your eyes closed? Okay, moving on. Hanazuki proudly presents treasures hand-picked from every plant we've grown thus far. Raised only on the inkiest, stickiest goop there is. Truly a sight fit for a gentleman as snoozy as yourself. You know, I'm usually not one to brag, but I really think I've got a knack for this. I mean, basically, I grew my own rainbow, my own space. It wasn't easy, but it's worth it. A room of one's own, you know? A place for calm and peace and... Oh, come on, you guys. Leave Sleepy Man alone. Are you okay? Good. Now get out of my garden, please. And the rest of you? Cut it out, you guys! Snoozy Dude's our guest, and we don't treat guests like that. No matter what this one says. Red, I know it's not your style, but you gotta dial this down a notch. We don't want our flying friend to stop bringing us treasures, right? Right? Atta boy. Red, are we cool? Oh, sorry about all that. You know how Red gets sometimes. And there he goes. Okay, back to work. There. Perfect. Here they come. Oh, and he's got yellow one on this too? What's going on? Guys? Slow down! Okay, you two, break it up, break it up. See? He doesn't always listen, but sometimes he does get bored. Thank goodness. I wouldn't encourage him if I were you, naptime space guy. Nah, he's fine. I haven't made myself clear. Guys, please, let's cut an end to you. He brings us treasures. We need him. Like this. Wait a second. No wonder they're acting like Red Hempka. They've got Red Hempka fever. Everyone, stop. This isn't you. You've got Red Hempka fever, which I totally just named. Hold on a sweet minute. If you want to stop a Red Hempka, you gotta think like a Red Hempka. Here goes nothing. It's okay, guys. I'm just a little full. I think we forgot about being a well-balanced moon. We can't all be feisty all the time. It makes everything get a bit too crazy. Just a little feistiness is plenty. Not sure what to do about this. Whoa! It's beautiful! What should I do with... What? It's okay, guys. I guess that one is needed somewhere else. Socorro? I think it's time we take a little trip.
This is the Mario Zodiac Show! Episode 3, the THX logo.
Huh, it's so nice to see. Oh my god! Hey, I was just sleeping. Oh, did you hear? We should watch Toy Story. That sounds really fascinating. Let's go! And we're here. And we should put this on. We'll put this thing here. And what the hell is that? And Mario, sit down, sure. And I'm gonna put this in. So, finally. Oh, sorry about that. So, I'm ready, and let's get this part started. Let's start the movie. So, ready? In 3, 2, 1, and let's sit down. Okay, no, just sit down. Okay. Hey Sonic, where's the popcorn? Hey Mario, don't we even have any popcorn? So we're watching Toy Story then. Yes. And, one of the things we would like to say, thing is, our quality is great with this thing. Okay, so we're watching. So, that's in the west coast of America. On the east west coast of America. Maybe I think that's how we got the Hudson Hornet. Okay, we got the thing. Huh? Okay. Okay, we're ready for this. Okay, so this. So this must be the 10th anniversary of this thing that probably came back in 2005. Because this movie came out in 1995. Oh my god! Oh, also because. We also, it's because of, okay. Oh, that sounds nice. Oh, we've already got that booked. And we should be getting this thing baby on. And let's see, and we go. Oh, but it's a playthrough thing. I'll find it. Okay, well, works me grim, nope. And this. What? What does a guy in home? I just popped! Oh my god! And be quiet! I'm filming. Okay, so we should be killing. So, though, I'm gonna just press play, and wow, could really, just play, and put this thing baby in, and there we go. And yes, we're doing it! No! Cover your ass! No! Wait, what? Oh my god! No! Ah! 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 Ah, you hurt! Oh my god, that noise was so bad. Let's just be back to the seats again. Oh no, it's coming back on! You're gonna fix this. That hurt my head. Are you okay? Yeah. So thanks for watching. You should subscribe to Black Warrior 144 Top Cat Fan. And yeah. And that's good. Yeah, at least I didn't die, but. So this movie. Oh my god. So, goodbye. And so, Mario and Sonic recovered from their recovery and got better. The end.
Hello? My dad always told me stories about a hidden world where brave warriors watch over and protect us.
Isn't that cool?
He always said,
just because you haven't seen something doesn't mean it's not there.
What if the storm ends?
Dad!
I don't see you. What you are now, never again.
What's going on, baby girl?
Talking snails.
Actually, I'm a slug. No shell over here, baby.
Just for a minute.
Who are you people?
Silver forest sky.
We are the Leafmen, protectors of the forest.
Set you up like a star.
Wow.
I will follow you.
My dad was right.
I am going to destroy the forest, but I'm only going to do it once, so try to pay attention.
Us now.
Dad, I had the most messed up dream. They were talking slugs
and tiny little soldiers and.
Hello!
Aw, man!
Dad! I'm here!
Uh-oh. Ozzy? No kisses!
Run!
Ah, what a beautiful day it is to watch a movie, right, Amy Rose?
Yes, it sure is, Sonic.
Okay, so which movie are we going to watch? I know what can we watch. Toy Story 2.
Oh my gosh, I like that 1999 movie. 1999 is the same year when SpongeBob SquarePants came out.
Alright, let's put the movie in right now! Hey, you! What? Who just said that? Oh, great, better not be you again. Yes, it is. Just don't watch it, because there was a scary THX Tets logo. If it's scary, trust me. Yada, yada, yada! Leave us alone, you stupid fan! Just watch and see for yourself. Fine, I already know it's THX certified. Right, Amy Rose?
Yes, Sonic.
Luckily, we already put the disc in, and I'm gonna skip the freebies because they take way too much time, and I hate them! Hate them, hate them, hate them!
Nick, why not?
Hey, look, there's Jesse! And Woody, too! Alright, let's play this movie and see how scary this logo is! Yay! There's the old French countdown leader! Can't wait! Oh no! What's that noise? What's that noise? What's that noise? Ah!
What was that?
I don't know. Oh crap! It's Tets again.
You better not fix that logo.
Yeah, you know what scared that logo. You dare talk trash about George Lucas again? Then we're gonna. Whoa!
That scared us.
No! 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 No!
No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No!
No! Told you guys! www.thx.com. Also, the audience is not listening.
Show us how you say hello.
We move like this and go with the flow, and then we say, what's up, what's
you know
up,
what's up,
what's up,
what's up,
what's up,
what's up, hello.
Yo, Mr. Catman.
Yo, yo.
Show us how you say hello.
I move like this and go with the flow, and then I say, cheerio, you know.
Cheerio.
Cheerio.
Cheerio, cheerio.
Meow.
Yo, Squatchy.
Yo, yo.
Show us how you say hello.
I move like this and go with flow, and then I say, aloha, you know.
Aloha.
Aloha.
Aloha, aloha,
aloha, aloha.
Yo, Moose Tube.
Yo, yo.
Show us how you say hello.
We move like this and go with the flow, and then we say,
ciao, you know.
Ciao, 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 hello.
Yo, Maximo.
Yo, yo.
Show us how you say hello.
I move like this and go with the flow, and then I say, hola, you know.
Hola.
Hola.
Hola, hola, hello. Yo, Ohm.
Yo, yo.
Show us how you say hello.
I'm still like this and go with the flow, and then I say namaste, you know.
Namaste.
Namaste.
Namaste, 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 namaste. Yo, Nod Dog.
Yo, yo.
Show us how you say hello.
I move like this and go with the flow, and then I say bonjour, you know.
Bonjour. Bonjour. Bonjour, bonjour, hello. Yo, teacher. Show us how you say hello. Hello. Hello! Yo, class! Show us how you say hello! Hello! Yo, everyone!
Yo, yo!
Show us how you say hello!
I move like this and go with the flow, and then I say, hello!